kick out before three.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Down to the floor.
Ziggler playing it up.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Three. Oh, and a rolling neck snap.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
There's going to be a lot of big moves in this match. The one question is going to be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
Seven. And Ziggler making him think twice.
That's what Ziggler does.
Eight.
Oh, elbow to the heart by the show-off.
Nine.
Now back to the ring.
Dolph Ziggler looked impressive here tonight.
Dolph Ziggler here continue to show that he can do things in the ring that no other superstar can do.